this will be another day of exploring the wonders of God's world that He has created. First at the zoo, and then at the botanical gardens and aquarium. Get there, we head down Route 66. We'll be on and off this famous road in the United States several times in the next few days, and we'll talk about it a little bit more. Albuquerque has a large biopark with many parks. The first park we'll look at is the Rio Grande Zoo. This zoo doesn't have a very good straight way through it, so we're going to have to backtrack a whole bunch of times. And here's Alan disobeying the signs, as usual.
Will another zoo? You seem to like looking at things behind bars and glass with locking doors. Why don't you let all of us out and we can monkey around with things? Oh, well, I guess this is my home and it is a whole lot safer than out there where you live. Tomorrow you go climb a cliff. That cannot be near as much fun as swinging from trees.
Thank you.
Next, we'll head over to look at the aquarium. I'll head out to explore the botanical gardens. I'll take this route. Let's just look at all the flowers and plants as we listen to this music. The Rio Grande Garden Railroad was not running when I was there, but I bet it was a lot of fun when it did. And then I head into the children's fantasy garden to look at this area and see its dragon and all its wondrous things. Now it's time to get back out on Route 66 and head back to our hotel. And now this brings us to another end of a day.